Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, optical drive or optical drive dummy, hard disk drive assembly or solid state drive, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, modem module, top cover, and system board. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable for later replacement. Remove the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover and NFC antenna. Remove the 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fingerprint reader board bracket to the top cover. Lift the fingerprint reader board bracket off of the alignment pins and remove the tabs on the fingerprint reader board bracket from the slots on the top cover. Remove the fingerprint reader board from the cradle on the top cover and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the fingerprint reader board from the static dissipative bag. Place the fingerprint reader board into the cradle on the top cover. Tow the tabs on the fingerprint reader board bracket into the slots on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fingerprint reader board bracket to the top cover. Apply pressure along the length of the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable to adhere it to the NFC antenna and top cover.